absolutely proven to be the best way to exercise your funny bone. We were just talking a few minutes ago about this 16-year-old teenager, Kyle Booga Giersdorf, who won the Fortnite World Championship. You might think, oh, maybe he got like a bunch of nuggets or a new video game controller. No, he got $3 million. That was his prize money, and he's using it to buy a new desk. That's what he's going to do. It's the only thing he wants is a new desk. He's going to buy himself a desk. I want to know, if you were to win $3 million by playing something or doing something that everyone else said is a total waste of time, what would that thing be, and how would you spend your prize money? We've got a real-life dad calling in on this. Hi, Dad! Mike!
Hello.
Hi, Mike. Whose dad are you?
I am Rita and Azadi's dad.
All right. So tell us if you could win $3 million, win a world championship doing something that everyone else said was a waste of time, what would it be?
I would win it by pee burgling.
I'm sorry, it sounded like you said pee burgling. You're going to have to explain this.
Pee burbling. It's got a B, not a G there. Pee burbling. So what you do is you get a pee, you know, a little round green pee.
Yeah.
You put it in your mouth. You got to really moisten your lips to make it work. You bend your head back as far as it can go because you want to be having burgling. And then you blow just enough air out your hovers above your face. Pee burgling.
I have never heard of this before.
Speechless.
I am that little head exploding emoji right now. So
yeah,
you're...
I would win the Super Bowl pee by making it stay there longer than anybody else.
You've been doing this since you were a kid, haven't you?
Well, actually, when I was in high school, I went to the Naval Academy for like a summer camp kind of thing.
Yeah?
And they did it there. So I've been doing it since I was 18, I guess.
Wow.
Or 17.
Okay, so just to make sure I'm clear on this, you have a pee in your mouth and you're sort of like blowing it and keeping it above, hovering in the air above your lips.
That's right.
What is the scientific force at work here? What is this?
I think it's pee force. Maybe.
Pee force. It's the pee force. Thanks, Anna. Knew I could count on you. Wow.
Mindy's whipping up some more good jokes in the comedy kitchen. She'll be right back for more Morning Scramble soon.